Good morning, guys! Magluluto tayo ngayon ng cucumber. Sasarapin natin itong cucumber na ginisa.
Here's my ingredients. Sliced cucumber, butter, finely chopped garlic, chili sauce, oregano, black pepper, olive oil or sesame oil. So, let's heat the pan and saute my tasty cucumber saute. Heat the oil, olive oil, and then if it's hot, we add the garlic. Little bit of butter. And then the cucumber. Oh, bangay. And now we're going to add yung mga ingredients. So we will add black pepper, of course. Oregano. Chicken cubes. Maggi sauce. Mix it. You cook for a while. And then you will add the chili sauce. Chili sauce. And we will add little chili sauce. It's really hot, spicy. Until cooked, mixed until cooked. Para ready na yan. Kakalian. Ating gulay. Cucumber gulay. Ginisa. Pinasarap. So let it cook. Let it cook and ready to eat. Go, let's eat.